pick something. I'm gonna pick up. Good morning. You ready?
Ready.
What's up, bro?
What's up,
Joe? Hi. How you doing?
What's up?
Is my suit here?
It's close. We're still trying to hear.
Where's the suit?
It's supposed to be on its way.
But no. It's not here yet?
No, not yet.
We're rolling in 45 minutes. We got no suit?
Nope. No suit.
Ready? Wait. Good. Oh, I like the hair.
Let's start doing the jacket.
The day has officially begun. I always get confused. Is it began, begun? I don't know. This morning, 7 a.m., Barbara was at the hotel, got picked up, came straight here to the warehouse where it has to be 40 degrees in here.
I know we gotta get it here for Mitchell and Raj, so that's what we're working on.
So when's the suit getting here?
What time? I'm told it's at the at LA Rocks being done.
Are we not starting at 10? Because every hour of overtime is just is not going to be. You're not going to be happy.
Right. But can we go back to the fact that this is unbelievable?
It looks really good.
Look at this.
Darn it. Got the suit.
You bet I do.
All right.
I was about to text Mitchell this morning at 8:30 and be like, I slept in. It's not there. But then I thought he'd probably crap his pants, so yeah. I refrained from it.
Well, I'm glad it's here.
Love it. Tauren, we made it.
Jordan?
Yes, it is, honey.
You got the goods?
I did. I got the suit.
It's in good.
And guess what else?
What?
We got that collar fixed.
Yeah.
So you're not.
Perfect.
And the lapel.
Sick.
And the button, and the waist, all of it.
I wasn't worried for a second.
I wasn't either. All
now,
the
Mitchell,
panic.
On the other hand, he didn't sleep last night. Fitting happened yesterday.
Yay, this is gonna be such an amazing day.
Morning, how are you?
Good.
This is literally my secret weapon right here. He doesn't realize it yet. Alex Chung, baby.
Come on now. You know what I'm saying? We shooting a video today. About to walk in, see what's popping. It was hard to find this place, you know what I'm saying? But we here, fake it. Look at this. And we got passes, we got, you know what I'm saying?
It's official, baby.
It's official. This is the most official I've ever been in my whole career.
All right.
Go for it.
Good.
Thank you, Jordan.
All right.
Yes.
It's more about all this little sliver.
There's
no, yeah, I know what you can do. You're changing my altitude. Your love is a whole new mood. Something I can put my faith in. You struck a match in the dark. You're melting my plastic heart. This is real, don't have to fake it.
Yeah!
Okay, double.
I think that's a good one.